disease men actually to tell our story about malaria, how it is the main killer disease, particularly for children under 5 in pregnant mothers, and then tell the story about what we are doing so that many people can get engaged in trying to help these vulnerable people who do not know sometimes. So we need people to get to know about the symptoms of malaria or prevention methods that may be available, and create awareness, provide bed nets, treated bed nets, insecticide treated bed nets. So I hope the government of the US, the Congress, and the people in charge of making decisions can continue to help provide resources so that people's life may be saved from what you are doing. As Lutherans, of course, remembering what Christ has done for us, I think we can't afford to look at our body in these parts of Africa, sub-Saharan Africa, struggling and dying, losing loved members, one of their own, because of a disease that could be treated. And we can stop this because it's not acceptable.